a player that's top five in the country coming out of high school. I think it should be high expectations. Sometimes it's not fair, but you know, that's just how it is.